Alright guys, one more video for today. I know I've uploaded many. I'm not going to make it a habit to upload so many every day. But for now, because it's summer and high season for any kind of insects, for now, I will. But it's not going to be a common occurrence. What you see here are hatchlings of the poplar kitten, actually the lesser poplar kitten, the Cerura erminea, and they have an interesting shape. Those sticks on their behind are actually their modified prolegs. They are actually their final pair of legs, which are modified into a defensive organ. And interestingly, they can use it to spray formic acid, which can be quite annoying if it gets into your eyes. I know a friend of mine who had Cerura finula, and he got sprayed in his eyes and was blinded for a day. Of course, it sounds more dramatic than it is. Generally, it won't harm you. Still nice to see. Their eggs are very flat and round, like a pill or a capsule, and I'm gonna feed them willow, as you can see. So this little nursery. Tomorrow I'm gonna clean them out and put them in a nice box. But I'm tired today. The day is almost over. I have to work. Blah 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 blah. So for one day, this will do. But yeah, pretty interesting, guys. Keep following the progress.